Tom Brady has had one heck of a career. 16 years in the National Football League, 8 Super Bowl appearances, 5 Super Bowl rings with an opportunity to get another one. What else can I say about Tom Brady outside of pure excellence, the best who have ever done it at that position? And then when I look at it from the Philadelphia Eagles side, I see an underdog here that has more bite than people want to give him credit for. And I think with that bite, if they don't turn the football over, I can see Philadelphia winning this game. And I can see that defense getting after Tom Brady like you've never seen before. And that's what they need to do if Philadelphia want a chance to win this game. But I think that they're focusing on it, they're concentrating on it, and great medicine is starting to be developed around it. And so there are some things that are happening right now that's pretty positive, even though it's at the expense of some people that we've already lost. And so, but I think the NFL is doing a fairly good job of protecting players in terms of the big hits that we were used to seeing when we were younger. Some of those hits are somewhat coming away, but still, it's a physical sport, and you're going to have collisions. That's what football is all about. What I see is people in this nation have come together for what they believe the nation stands for. And people are exercising their inalienable rights to protest and do what they want to do because of the freedoms that we all enjoy here in America. Will it continue? I think it will continue until we get the right change that people are looking for.